Got the Mercedes diesel, replacing the coil spring on the back. It's completely snapped. Also replacing the brake pads. This one here is really worn out. Pretty cold out.